Okay, here's what it looks like. I just put some on. It's a clear spray, and you'll see it stays wet. And if I can do this with the camera, let me see here. You want to get the metal, so back there is where I'm headed, but I'll show you how the blast looks from this. That's the nice spray pattern. I can't really hold them both and do it. But I have the clear color, so that's what it looks like. And on the website, they say, some people say drive on a dirt road after you do it, because that helps protect it.